this is a squirrel I shot with my G1extreme. It was up in the tree. Shot it in the neck right here. And then, yeah, it looked like it hit the foot. I don't know.